last song that I write was still in love with you. This is the last song that I write, were you even on my mind? It's time to leave those feelings behind.
The seed of it all was the concept of doing a film where the backbone and the structure was defined by an album. I guess with the music we're kind of more generous towards the film, kind of allowing for the images. And the film started only with a few images as well. There's one sort of central scene with a man sat at his desk, and then it goes on from there. That was the first image I had for the film, and then the narrative sort of fleshed out from that. There are some bands who try and capture the essence of a song in a recording, you know, and I always hear Neil Young talking about when he records, he tries to capture the essence and just records it live, records the room, you know. And that's not what we're trying to do, we're trying to build something. I feel like there's kind of two ways to make a record, really. There's like the Lou Reed way or the Jonathan Rickman way, and I think we try and do Lou Reed way, if that makes sense.